is?
My name is Alexander.
My name is Oscar.
And yes.
Hello.
And Robert.
And my name is Adam.
And my name is Frederick.
Yes. Almost everybody here have been doing the company the last year. So this year we thought we want to do something fun, but that will make the time pass by and have very fun. So we didn't really think of the money. So not the money I really thought is the most important. So that's why we started Trampafett. Trampafett is a company that built four-wheel vehicles from all the junk that we find at the junkyard or get from friends and also if we can't find anything in the garage or something. Yes. And the car is inspired by a go-kart. You sit near the ground, so that makes it gives you more feeling and more speed. And it's not going to have any walls or a roof, only steering wheel, wheels and a seat. No one of the cars are going to look the same because we find no junk is the same. And of course, it's not going to look like this plastic ones you buy at the toy store. A lot of food. Yes. Now over to Phil.
Yeah, hello. I'm going to talk about company culture inside. The teamwork in all companies is really great. We know each other really good. It's a long time back. Because we are all born from the same neighborhood of Umeå and we go to the same school. We do a lot of fun things together, like playing football and go to restaurants. We think it's really important to be open and trustworthy to each other because that will make it much easier to communicate inside the company. When someone makes a great job, we always give compliments to increase his self-confidence. Thank you.
Yeah, I will tell you about how we can do this. Meaningful. Yeah. To start, we can give away some of these cars to preschools that don't afford to buy them. And to get affordable this, we can search for sponsorship from the government or private companies. And another thing is the recycling part. We take all parts from recycling, and that's really good for the environment. Tobias is going to tell us about the company culture inside.
For starters, we in Trampafett is Tom said. Is doing this to have fun this year, so money is gonna be a problem when we advertise. So therefore we're gonna make it cheap. For starters, we're gonna take one of the cars that we built, put the signs on the side with our numbers, and drive through the city or in our neighborhood so people can call us and talk with us about the product.
Yes, exactly. And we're also going to advertise on the internet, on social communities such as Facebook. And the internet is really good because it doesn't take any energy, nearly any energy, to advertise on the internet. It doesn't take any firewood or anything. So it only takes the energy to start the computer, basically. That's what it takes, and nothing more. So that's a really good way to advertise this. And also, perhaps, do an interview in the local newspaper or something like that. But the internet is what we are focusing on because it takes nearly nothing and no energy at all, and it's very sustainable.
And
now, our part. recycle.
Yeah, now we're going to show how we're going to recycle the bikes. Let's start on the young girl.
Yeah.
Yeah, now we're going to go on the girls and all the stuff.
Yeah.
Then we take it home to recycle the bikes.
Yeah, then we sell it to our customers that are 10 to 15 years old, boys and girls. And if the car gets broken or they don't want to use it anymore, they turn it to the junkyard or give it to us and fix it. So.
Yeah, and if they don't throw it on the junkyard, we will maybe find the old car lying there, so we can build a new one. Then it goes around in a good circle.
Thank you.
Thanks for asking.